After graduating from Tunde Kelani's Film School, former secretary to Ondo State Government, Dr. Rotimi Adelola, premiered his first movie production from his newly opened film studio.
Hey, well, crime rate, don't answer, especially in Division Y, is too high.
You make a move there, I pull the trigger.
The movie Kedere tells the story of a young man who would do anything to be the best. So he plots with his colleagues to eliminate his long-time competition. But as fate would have it, the cards weren't in his favor.
I just want everyone to grab your copy and watch it because you have one or two things to learn in the movie.
My Yoruba is not very fluent, so I had a problem. Like, the director almost wanted to cut me out because he said I had to learn Yoruba. But they put me through and along the line, came out beautiful.
The movie started from as a classwork. As a class, I remember I was at TK school. But we had a two-minute script. I wrote my, but it was too verbose. This script is okay, but I think you have to develop for that to a movie. That was since last year, March, that I've been working on the script.
Ari was never late to school. And putting him together, he's the oldest student in the school. I was able to blend and motivate the young people. And after school, even before he left school, he had started planning for what he was going to do.
Kedere ni lodo temi.